Botanical information: it is a perennial herb that grows from the ginger family. Leaf stalks consist of two parts. The first part is the part surrounding the body, the second part is the part that separates from the body, and it is approximately 1 meter long. The leaves are 50 to 80 centimeters long, 20 to 40 centimeters wide, oval in shape, the edges are wavy, the main vein in the middle and the side veins running parallel to it. And it is dark green in color. The flower stem is 10 to 20 centimeters long and consists of a golden or yellow triple petal. The rest is cone, there is a fertilization leggings in the middle and it is yellow. Its roots are composed of main and lateral roots, the main root is tuber, the side roots are finger thick, peanut shaped, the outside is brownish inside, yellow or reddish yellow. Cultivated places: turmeric, whose homeland is East India, is not grown in our country. Places of use: it is used in smokes, pickles, turmeric and some cakes. It is also used in egg dishes. It is added to soups and can be used wherever saffron is used. After melting some margarine, you can add a turmeric and pour it over vegetables, pasta and potatoes to get a sauce. At the same time, turmeric is used as a colorant in dyeing silk fabrics and thin leathers and burning henna. Collections storage: the roots of the plant are taken out, washed, dried for 30-45 minutes and then dried in the sun. Known composition: the active ingredient of turmeric is curcumin. At the same time, the plant has anti-inflammatory and antioxidant effects. Benefits: it stimulates the nerves. It is anti-inflammatory. It strengthens the stomach. Shortens the recovery circuit. Gas and diuretic. It is beneficial for the liver. It is useful in diseases such as verrum. It is beneficial in colds and asthma. Easy to ease. It removes toxic substances accumulated in the body. It is useful for external skin conditions. It is used in the treatment of respiratory tract infections. It is beneficial against liver diseases, jaundice and tuberculosis. In experimental studies, the cholesterol-lowering effect of turmeric has been determined. It strengthens the liver and helps to remove toxins from the liver. The effect of turmeric on the effect of functional diseases of the gallbladder and biliary tract are among the benefits of turmeric. It is antioxidant effective. The antioxidant effect of curcumin has been shown to be stronger than vitamins E and C. Curcumin protects against cancer and has the feature of preventing the proliferation of tumor cells. Researchers have shown that it can be beneficial for skin, colon and breast cancer. In animal experiments, turmeric has been shown to be of significant benefit in the treatment of cystic fibrosis.